I am Edward Francis. I've been a migration consultant at Aust Migration and Settlement Services for over 20 years. Our team of migration consultants and I are committed to working with each individual to ensure a smooth, stress-free visa application process. Today, we will be covering how to get your trade occupations recognized in Australia and will explore Trades Recognition Australia, TRA. Now, please do not forget to subscribe our channel, turn on the notification button, so you remain updated of such interesting topics. Skills Assessment Authority for Australia for trade occupations is known as Trade Recognition Australia, or commonly called as TRA. TRA is tasked to assess whether an applicant's qualification, skills and employment meet Australian standards for migration. Considering occupation, country of passport, type of visa an applicant is seeking, TRA has four different skill assessment services. Job Ready Program, commonly known as JRP, TSS Skill Assessment Program, Offshore Skill Assessment Program, OSAP, Migration Skill Assessment Program, MSA. Let me give you an overview of each of these categories. Job Ready or JRP applies to those who have obtained Australian qualifications and are eligible to apply for a temporary graduate subclass 485 visa or you know, maybe proceeding after that to migration skills, general skills migration subclass 491, 190 and 189. Now there are four steps involved in this program. First step, one must be eligible for provisional skill assessment or PSA. This means the applicant held an international student visa, a qualification that TRA can access, and a minimum of 360 hours of employment or vocational placement relevant to the qualification. Second step, if PSA has been successful, then it leads to job-ready employment or completing 1,725 hours of relevant work experience in 1 year. Now, the third step in job-ready is work placement assessment, commonly known as JRWA. Now, this is related to the second step, and the applicant can apply for this after working for an employer for half an year and reach at least 863 hours of work. If TRA approves employment arrangements, then the applicant has successful outcome. Both TSS Skill Assessment Program and the Offshore Skill Assessment Program, or OSAP, are for applicants from specified countries and occupations who want to apply for work or employer-related visas. This requirement involves documentary evidence assessment and technical based skill assessment. The Migration Skills Assessment Program, or MSA, is an evidence based assessment of an applicant's qualification and employment history to determine if it passes Australian standards for a skilled worker. The applicant can apply for GSM with a successful outcome. We understand each case is different and we are here to help you. Please do not hesitate to call us on 96548611 or email us at info@austmss.com.au. Most importantly, do not forget to subscribe and turn on the notification bell to remain updated on such interesting topics.